My nameless ship was built in the smuggling town of St. Ives by artisans, crafted to be both swift and seaworthy. The sails were stitched by the maids and maidens of Glastonbury. My masts were cut from the virgin forests of New Hampshire. My cannon is true as are my cannons. She was taken in open seas on the far side of Madagascar. I've witnessed more than my fair share of flotsam and jetsam. We fly the flag of a 49-petal rose, and never once in an island port have we been turned away.